strength earns mastery.
Okay, try again. Deep breaths. Breaking things.
Easy there. Smashing things won't help.
Sorry, I'm frustrated. My thoughts aren't lining up. The Illuvian was easy. Once I replaced the resonance crystals, adjusted the lyrium lens, it worked fine. I mean, I had to realign the matrices, but it just worked. Not like this thing.
This stuff's thousands of years old. Nobody could figure it out right away. Also, what is it exactly?
It's the Nodus Dirthalin, the eighth archive. I heard it was gone forever, but here it is.
So what does it do?
It knows things, whatever its creator knew, at least. So much knowledge, all the wonders of Elvenon. Or at least bits of them, which is more than we have. Once I figure it out, at least, whoever made it was powerful, but clumsy. It's resonating off tempo. Need to match it. First, introduce a microfracture. But before that, you'll need the fate harmonics, so... Sorry, I ramble sometimes. I'm a rambler. Ruined a lot of relationships. Most of the people I've been with didn't care for it. And I'm doing it. Again.
Don't worry about it. It doesn't bother me.
Oh, well, good. Okay. Anyway, the Nodus Dirthalin. I'll get back to it. Soon. But I think I need a break. Maybe take a nap and I can finish later.
Hey, if napping works, then nap away.
Okay, I will. Anyways, let me know if you need me. I'll be ready.
They'd found someone who could fix their mirror. One of Arlathan's own veil jumpers. Just what they were looking for. And Bellara had found something else. An artifact that held a wealth of lost knowledge. But a prize like that was going to attract more attention than they'd bargained for.
The Shadow Dragons have a hideout in Docktown. We should check in, see if there's news on the Venatori.
Already?
They work fast. And with that relic case off their hands, they'll work even faster. Meet you in Docktown. fewer people than I expected. Let's find Asher.
Asher?
The Viper. He prefers to be called Asher in private. Said I could tell you.
Trouble in the Anvalanim. Darkspawn.
But those tunnels are safe passage for...
I know. We've had to close that entrance.
I know, Darkspawn. I'll help. No time to waste. Those Darkspawn have to be destroyed before they get out into the city.
If you get through, signal the all clear at the hidden door.
This is troubling. Darkspawn in the city.
And in one of the worst places. The shadows rely on those tunnels to rescue people.
Welcome to the shop. I'm Lorelei. Anything you need, just ask. Come back soon. We'll have more.
You know the antiquarian? His urchins come here for treasure. Pays well. No one has better treasure.
The Anvalanim should have an entrance this way. The passage is hidden by a wall. Skenatori. Why are they so close?
The gods demand more! How do they fire? The Lions fight on!
There.
So the wall carving you mentioned?
That's the one. There's a switch behind the serpent's head on the left.
Got it.
Like the ossuary, but without the view.
Oh, yes. There's definitely blight down here. Don't like the sound of that. Can't get through here. We've got to clear the obstacle somehow. That did it. We can get through now.
I got flight on me.
Trouble ahead.
Let's kill those Shadow Dragon rats so I can leave this place. Shadow Dragon agents, they're down here.
Ready if you are.
Get better. Reinforcements!
Reinforcements. We can't let them reach the Shadow Dragon hideout. Even more Venatori. We have to take out the leader.
Take the shot! Hey, Rook! Nice shot! Made it through!
The gods and power!
Company on the right!
You fool!
Understood.
Those Darkspawn of Editori were on the same side.
I know. And I don't like it. Darkspawn usually hate all life. At least that seems to be the last of them.
You sure?
Wouldn't be a warden if I wasn't.
We should be safe for the shadows to use the entrance again.
Let's find it and tell them to open up.
There it is. The hidden entrance back into the shop.
It's Rook. All clear down here.
Nice work. I'll get the door.
Good that you're still standing. Best let Asher know.
How did the Venatori find the Shadow Dragon's hideout? Isn't it a secret?
We helped the people in Docktown. They know where we are. Someone might have talked about the shop. People spreading rumors, that's easy to handle. But Darkspawn, that's different.
I'm Hector. I watch the front. Make sure things are quiet.
Rook.
You really saved our skins there, Rook. Those Darkspawn could have destroyed us.
It wasn't just Darkspawn. Venatori were there too, and they weren't fighting each other.
How is that possible? Darkspawn attack all living things.
Darkspawn are blighted. If the gods control the blight, they might control the Darkspawn.
Darkspawn or Venatori makes no difference. We'll defeat them all.
If you're looking for answers about the Venatori, I may have a lead. A warehouse on the other side of the city. Lots of cult activity. And some of them were spotted headed towards a shop. Could be a coincidence, or it could be something more.
It's worth a look.
Agreed. Rook?
Let's go.
One day you're moved.
The Viper, or Asher, I suppose. Is he the leader of the Shadow Dragons?
One of them. He made his name freeing slaves and supporting their rebellions. He won't stop until slavery ends in Tevinter.
The soul must express itself through works of art, don't you think?
So, the Viper's real name is Asher?
A middle name. He calls himself Viper for first impressions, or so he says.
What do you mean?
Asher just doesn't have the same impact, does it?
Benadori, we're close.
Someone's mad about their fellow Venatori leaving the rooftop passage open.
Let's in both drafts and people. Yes.
Keep moving before more of them come crawling out.
Still standing, not bad.
Venatori, we must be close.
Damn, that was amazing.
That's all the Venatori guarding the place. Someone conveniently left the rooftop entrance open again.
Great. The Venatori are up to something. Time to break it up. summoning Darkspawn.
How?
We stop them, then we figure it out. They're using magic to control that Darkspawn. We have to stop it.
On the job. Why would anyone even want Darkspawn?
Darkspawn and Venatori. Let's search the place and figure out what they were doing. The gods gave the Venatori a relic they can use to control Darkspawn. This note. Knight Commander Lenos of the Mid. Rathus Templars is being paid off by Venatori.
Damn it.
Look at this. Draining into the tunnels below the city, perhaps.
One more way the Venatori released blight into our tunnels. I'll tell the other shadows.
This explains the Darkspawn we keep finding in the catacombs.
At least they don't know where the Shadow Dragons are. Exactly.
Hey, Rook. Is everything all right in there? Rook, I thought I'd see if you needed help. Did you find anything in there?
The Risen Gods taught the Venatori how to control Darkspawn. Explains why the hideout was attacked.
We found documents from the Knight Commander. I knew he was crooked. I didn't think he was actually a Venatori.
Let's head back to the shop. We'll discuss things there.
We managed to catch the stragglers fleeing the warehouse.
They'll think twice before coming back here. What else did you find?
The Venatori serve Elganan and Gilanane like we thought. They gave the cult control over Darkspawn.
Great. Sounds like the Venatori are going to be even more trouble.
We can handle anything the Venatori throw at us.
How do we know we can even trust you? You're not from here. You don't know Minrathus like we do. And we know as little about you as we do these risen gods you unleashed.
Now, what is it they say? The enemy of my enemy is my friend. The cult has its hooks deep in the city. Venatori backers sit in the magisterium chambers, and now they wield power given to them by the gods. We'll have to get along if there's any chance of surviving this.
May, what are you doing here? You promised you'd lay low.
Tried it, didn't much care for it.
Who are you? And can we trust you?
Look at that. There are bounds to my infamy after all. Refreshing.
Rook's been working with us. Mavaris is one of the Shadow Dragon leaders.
Mavaris Talani, formerly Magister Mavaris Talani, at your service.
Wait, formerly?
My enemies conspired to have my magisterium seat stripped from me. We can talk about it later, if you want. My concerns feel petty when stacked against risen gods. The Shadow Dragons have a lot to discuss, but you, Rook, are expected at the Swan.
Me? The Cobbled Swan? Why?
The First Warden is here to speak with you.
The First Warden? Let's hope we actually get some help with the Blight.
Come back when you can. I think we'll need your help again.
Venatori spot somewhere uptown.
I know someone in the area who's keeping me. What? Find him in the library. Say you're looking for Ferdinand Genetivi's book on Orlais.
They're telling us to watch out.
Will we get any help from the Grey Warden?
I imagine the Grey Warden.
But what if the. Talk to Laura.
Your suggestion.
It was a possible lead.
Fire! Look out!
They're at range.
Your suggestion.
It was a possible lead. Finding things and tracking Venatori. That's what I'm here for.
After all the jobs I did in Minra.
Watch for Venatori. They're everywhere.
Be ready.
Let's finish this.
Conspiracy.
Ruffled any feathers lately?
No. Or no one's tailed me if I did.
All right. Right. If you run into trouble, get in touch.
I finished out the list.
Good work. Venatori,
rumored resistance group, a front, aspirations of hostile takeover.
Did the Magisterium explain why?
How?
You getting into trouble?
Always.
Is a discreet place to shop.
It's well made. You have my word.
Look around and you'll find something. We've got... I don't know. Something you might need? I just work here. I don't know what everything does. Whatever you like, I'm sure it's fine.
Thank you.
finish it.
A gift of the gods!
End it now!
Thank you.
Not... Town's never short on nightlife, is it?
It's when the streets are most alive.
The nightlife was always more hilarious.
And when I'm like,
he said
working.
I should get out more. Fulfilling crow contracts didn't count.
Doesn't care.
I'm sure he cares a little. If he does, it's only because the cat will be.
Welcome. Here for a drink, a meal. I'll be with you right away. Let me know if you want anything else.
Did you hear? Dogs. Do not spread. I wasn't expecting.
I am Jowin Glastrum, First Warden and Supreme Commander of Weishaupt. I received word of your team's request for Grey Warden assistance after an incursion of the Blight at Demeter's Crossing. Explain yourself, Warden, and bear in mind that the Order remembers your past recklessness.
Many lives would have been lost if not for my recklessness.
You destroyed a building.
To seal off a darkspawn tunnel to the surface.
In defiance of orders.
Those orders were wrong, sir.
Your report, Junior Warden.
I was part of a team trying to stop an elven mage named Solas from destroying the Veil. When we disrupted his ritual, something escaped from the Fade, and I clearly sensed the corruption of the Blight.
From this mage, Solas?
No, sir. Solas opposes the Blight. He's actually an elven god, Fenharel, the Dreadwolf.
I did not come here to listen to fairy tales. I am here because of the Blight.
Right, but it all ties together. See, when we disrupted the ritual, Solas got trapped in the Fade. But two of the elven gods got out. Elginan and Gilanane, we think. And they're blighted.
Why would elven gods be blighted?
The ancient elven gods used the Blight. That's why Solas imprisoned them. The point is that the gods are making the Blight worse. Demeter's Crossing was just the start. That's why we need the Grey Wardens.
It is clear that whatever you did to unleash the Blight has corrupted your already weak mind.
Okay, wait.
You will be taken to Weishaupt and placed under heavy guard until the danger you caused by unleashing the Blight passes.
No. Please, you can't do that.
I assure you, I can.
I don't know how much time we have. The gods are doing something with the Blight. We need to stop them.
Let me tell you something about the Blight. It is evil, it is implacable, and above all, it is predictable. The Blight has not changed in over 1,000 years. The Grey Wardens will defeat it, as they always do. And we will do so without a disgraced junior warden causing needless confusion. I suggest you come along quietly.
Adamant Fortress 941, Dragon. The Grey Wardens attempted to raise an army of demons. Hardly the models of good judgment yourselves, are you?
Everyone knows Warden Commander Clarell acted alone at Adamant Fortress.
Acted alone, you say? Imagine if everyone were to see the letter I discovered where you authorize her actions. I wonder how that might complicate the narrative.
Are you prepared to risk the security of the Grey Wardens for this deluded boy?
You may be surprised to learn that I care very little about the security of the Grey Wardens.
Stay away from the Blight, and do not pester the Grey Wardens with any more of your nonsense.
He seems upset. Was it something I said?
Who are you? How do you know about Adamant and Clarell?
I was there. Magister Dorian Parvis, at your service. A mutual friend thought you might require some support.
Mavaris Talani? Of the Shadow Dragons?
The very same.
What's your relation to the Shadow Dragons?
About a decade ago, Mavaris and I started a political faction called the Lucernae. We were going to change Tevinter for the better. Everyone would recognize the common sense benefits of our approach, and we'd all live happily ever after.
I take it that didn't happen.
Mavaris was framed, kicked out of the Magisterium, and the Lucernae were dissolved. So she took the movement underground.
The Shadow Dragons.
Since I still haunt the Magisterium, that makes me the Shadow Dragon's man on the inside.
So now what? The first warden tried to have me locked up. I need the wardens on my side.
Jowen Glastrum is not the Order. He's more politician than warden. No Grey Warden worth the name sits in a Menrathus lounge sipping wine. You need the wardens? Look for the ones out there fighting the Blight. In the meantime, the Shadow Dragons will keep a close watch on the Venatori. Good luck. I'm sure we'll see each other again soon.
Only the Veil stood between us and a world of blighted darkness. But on this side, the gods could only tap a trickle. They had to turn that trickle into a flood. They sure could have used Solas's dagger to rip open the Fade. But some foolish mortal had taken it. So, they'd have to create a dagger of their own. Drowning the world in blight was just a matter of time.
I need to talk to Varric.
Father gives me an allowance.
You know what to do. Attack! Oh.
So, hiring the demon of Virantium was your suggestion.
It was a possible lead. Finding things and tracking Venatori. That's what I'm here for.
After all the jobs I did him in Rathis, the last thing I expected was a Devinter mage to be involved in breaking me out.
Well, good. I hate for assassins to find me predictable.
A candlehop. They carry messages through the city.
You had me followed.
So, you're not sure you can trust me, but it was your idea to hire me.
I made the suggestion. Rook made the call. Why? Are you worried I have ulterior motives? That I planted the idea in Rook's head for my own ends?
That wasn't where this was going.
Really? Because I'd have questions. A Tevinter mage breaks a demon-possessed assassin out of prison. What's her angle?
To other shores.
I forgot what I was going to say.
I'm heading out to practice my new magic. I could use some moral support. I really have to get better at using my new abilities. Don't want to drop a rock on someone's head.
lock's been fixed. The caretaker must be regaining control of the crossroads. Are you one spirit who moves around, or different spirits who all look the same?
As needed, dweller.
Right.
The deeper currents.
That scent. Can't place it.
For a moment, it smelled like Docktown after it rains.
Could be magic from the ancient elves.
We've got
the Hunter. Here. Guardians, now the Antar. Stay alert.
If what happened at Demeter's crossing spreads,
the whole village.
Covered in blight, I heard. What could do? Bits and bobs for just the right price.
And now that we've met, do you bet?
When did the troubles begin?
Recently. Around the time Solas' ritual.
So, you're not sure you can trust me, but it was your idea to hire me.
I made the suggestion. Rook made the call. Why? Are you worried I have ulterior motives? That I planted the idea in Rook's head for my own ends?
That wasn't where this was going.
Got us from a distance! I made the suggestion. Rook made the call. Why? Are you worried?
This should be perfect. It's wide open, lots of rocks, and away from people. I don't want to try anything where I could hit someone.
Oh, this sounds exciting.
I know. Come on.
Being able to move the terrain's gonna be really useful for a scout.
Getting up high, for good vantage.
Let's try it out, for practice.
All right. See this rock? I'm gonna move it. Oh, awkward.
Don't give up. You're still new at this.
I can do this. I can do this.
You can do this.
But I did it before. when we were fighting Darkspawn.
We were in danger. Maybe that helped.
So, a mental cue. Some kind of emotional trigger.
Maybe you could think about how your abilities protect us.
Instinct. Protection. Shield myself. Shield others. If I had this magic before, I could have... I could have protected the people who matter.
You can't blame yourself for everything. It'll destroy you.
Some thoughts just come. They leave their mark, even when you push them away. I just have to concentrate on the people I can help. Either way, I think I'll need more practice with this. Don't you?
I wonder what... What's up there? Think you could find us a route?
Maybe. I'll take a look. Heard ya.
I bet you could move this to give us something to climb on.
Leave it to me.
Well done. Let's...
The multitudes called out. Finding solace in each other.
What?
Well, I don't know. I was just saying something, wasn't I? Just came to me.
Think you could clear a path for us?
Of course.
Look at that. You're getting good.
Got it. There you go.
Right, this is really helping, huh?
I might even be ready for a bigger challenge now.
Oh.
So many rocks. And they feel different. That one's granite. That one's slate. I think that one might be quartz. I wonder if the rocks... composition affects my magic. Sorry. Just thinking out loud. Let's get back to it. Practicing, I mean.
Does that happen a lot, getting feelings that you can't suppress?
I don't know what you mean by a lot. Once a week, once a day.
I just wondered if it's given you any insight into what happened.
Not so far. Maybe if I tried to reach that feeling more often?
Maybe. Your guess is as good as mine.
Right.
Good work. You got the hang of this stone thing.
I'm definitely getting there.
What was that?
Someone's in trouble.
Over here, Harding. We need to move quick.
Please, someone. Is anyone out there?
Someone's in trouble. We need to go.
I can't move.
Hold on. Up over there. I bet that's where he is.
Up? What if you move this rock? There he is. Let's hurry. Easy.
Maker, I thought I was dead for sure.
How are you feeling? How's the leg?
Broken, I think. But I'm alive. And I'm grateful for that. The rocks. How did you do that?
Harding?
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Sister, I feel you, touched by the ancients as I was. Find me. Look to those closest to the stone, and find me.
Harding? What's wrong? What are you hearing?
I'm sorry. Let's just get our friend to safety, and then we'll talk. Ugh!
Well, anyway.
So, you're not sure you can trust me, but it was your idea to hire me.
I made the suggestion. Rook made the call. Why? Are you worried I have material? That I planted the idea?
Let's finish this!
How's that? I've got this. We've got company.
Thank you.
might be able to restore that bridge.
Always good to have a shortcut.
Look at this. I bet it came in handy. You have to hand it to the ancient elves. They love their statues. Such craftsmanship. Handmade from stone?
People have been killed for less.
Okay.
So, I'm not sure you can trust me.
Where were we?
So, you're not sure you can trust me, but it was your idea to hire me.
I made the suggestion. Rook made the call. Why? Are you worried I have ulterior motives? That I planted the idea in Rook's head for my own ends?
That wasn't where this was going.
Really? Because I'd have questions. A Tevinter mage breaks a demon-possessed assassin out of prison. What's her angle?
Mierda. People say I'm overly suspicious.
I wonder what this is about.
You're keeping an eye on me. Is it the demon or the mage killer name?
Maybe I want the secrets of your coffee supplier.
That's not...
Don't flatter yourself too much. I don't trust anyone on first meeting, and I keep an eye on everything.
Well, if you do want coffee, let me know.
We got it. could be one of the Evanuris. Might even be Gilinane or Elgonon.
They weren't gods. They don't deserve statues.